The COVID-19 pandemic has accelerated the digital transformation of many industries. The transition to digital is unstoppable, and the companies that have focused strongly on digitalization in the past now enjoy a competitive advantage. At Meliá, we began our transformation more than 5 years ago, and our commitment to digital is now one of our biggest competitive advantages.
The digitalization process of the company has been a great challenge, not for the process itself, but for the cultural change of all of us within the company. Meliá has been always a very innovative company, especially in the digital world. But 5 years ago, we decided that we need to go deeper and give bigger steps, so we created the Be More Digital program in order to have a unique digital platform for our customers. The majority of our investments in Be More Digital has been based on the data, on the customers, on understanding the customer to personalize the offer. And this investment has brought us a big reward. And last year we were able to sell 70% on digital channels, that compared to the average of the industry, which is 30-40%, position us as one of the top digital companies in the hotel sector.
Big data, artificial intelligence, new digital marketing tools, and a 360-degree strategy in social media have been fundamental drivers in improving our customers' relation model.
Digital Stay by Meliá is a key pillar in the digitalization process of the company. Through the QR codes and the Meliá app, the customers will be able to book the hotels, but as well to enjoy all the services of the property in a very digital way, and above all, in a very safe way. Digitalization is a challenge that never ends, but through our program Be Digital 360, where we combine people with technology, we believe that we will be in 2023 one of the most innovative and most digital companies in the sector. Technology also helps us with sustainability. Meliá Hotels International has been the first hotel chain in the world by using blockchain in order to reduce carbon footprint.
Digital transformation involves a very significant cultural change. We want this transformation to not only involve our employees, but also to gradually involve everyone who forms part of the company, our stakeholders, investors, shareholders, suppliers, etc. Because every day matters.